morning, Sagas, and welcome back. I'm Nolan Hodge. Today is Monday, November 28th.
And I'm Matt Hollenbaugh. This is SNN.
For today's fact of the day, we thought we'd tell you about Red Planet Day.
Red Planet Day commemorates the launch of spacecraft Mariner 4, the first successful flyby of Mars. After three unsuccessful attempts, spacecraft Mariner 4 was launched on November 28, 1964.
228 days later, the spacecraft reached Mars on July 14, 1965. It delivered news that Mars had no magnetic field and incredibly low atmospheric pressure, as well as 22 pictures of the planet's surface.
These pictures were the first ever close-up photos to come from deep space and helped the United States in their knowledge of the Red Planet during the space age. Before communication was terminated on December 21st, 1967, please stand for the flag salute.
Please stand, place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Saugus Choir's holiday show will be on Thursday, December 8th at 7 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center. Tickets are available for $10 on GoFan. The choir and band winter concert will also be in the Performing Arts Center on Friday, December 9th at 7 p.m. Tickets available on GoFan for $10. Saugus Theater is holding auditions for their spring musical, Cinderella, today through Wednesday from 3 to 5 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center. For more information, join the Google Classroom. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Painter in room T103.
Now, let's go to Shaneen Gevorgiz with this week's ASP Minute.
Good morning, Saugus. I'm Shaneen Gevorgiz with this week's ASP Minute. Hope everyone had an amazing break. As the holidays are approaching, a Spirit Week will take place next week. Next Monday will be Pajama Day. Tuesday, wear your favorite holiday socks. Pull out your ugly sweaters on Wednesday. Thursday, wear a fun holiday hat. Lastly, class colors will be on Friday. Seniors are light blue, juniors are gray, and sophomores are white, and freshmen are navy blue. Don't forget that the theme for tomorrow's basketball game is camo. That's all from me. Now let's go to me with today's Saga Sports Update. Saugus. I'm Shaneen Gevorgiz, again, with today's Saugus Sports Update. Tomorrow, girls basketball plays against Valencia at Saugus. JV plays at 3:30, varsity plays at 5, and Frosh plays at 6:30. Boys basketball plays against Valencia. Frosh and JV play at Valencia, and varsity plays at Saugus. JV starts at 3:30, Frosh starts at 5, and varsity starts at 6:30. Also tomorrow, boys soccer plays against Quartz Hill at Saugus. Varsity plays at 3, and JV plays at 4:30. Good luck to all of our Centurion athletes. Boys lacrosse tryouts will be held on December 7th and 8th from 6 to 8:30 on the football field. Remember to bring full gear and weight room apparel. If you have any questions, see Coach Barbosa in room M1305. That's all for me. Now let's go to a segment on the dangers of fentanyl addiction.
It's good to see you back. I thought you were out of town. Did you come home early?
Yeah, my family came home a bit early, so that's cool. What have you been up to, man?
Yeah, I've been fine. You know, nothing up too much, but I did find something a little interesting online.
Oh, that's cool. What is it?
I found online that you can buy, like, some pills.
Oh, dude, no, that's not cool.
What do you mean there's a first time for everything, man?
Well, your first time might be your last, so I wouldn't risk it if I were you.
It can't be that bad.
It is, really.
Tonight we're learning about some alarming numbers in Montgomery County. The coroner saying they've seen a huge increase in fentanyl overdose deaths, a 271% jump since 2019.
Anayeli Ruiz sat down with both the Montgomery County coroner and DEA agents. She joins us live with the very latest for us, Anayeli.
Well, drug overdose deaths have surged across the country. Happened in 2020, hitting a record high. More than 93,000 people lost their lives. As Fox 13's Catherine Holly reports for us tonight here at 11, it's a horrifying trend. It's also...
I hope you considered what I said.
Yeah, I looked into it a little more. I think I'm changing my mind.
Remember to think twice about the risk and stay safe, Saugus.
Math tutoring is available on Tuesdays and Thursdays at lunch in room J1011. Drop-offs are not accepted for meal services or parents. If you need to pick something up from your parents, meet them at the front gate during passing periods, brunch, lunch, or open periods. Freshmen, Common Sense is hosting Coco and Cram next Tuesday, December 6, from 6 to 8 p.m. in the X Building. Coco and Cram provide sessions for teachers and student mentors for guidance and advice for upcoming finals.
That's all for today. I'm Nolan Hodge. Stay tuned for SNN Radio to listen to holiday music.
And I'm Matt Hollenbaugh. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.